Hello everybody, today I'm going to be playing Asphalt Legends Unite, which is a brand new free game you can get on your PS5 or other consoles if you want to. So, we are about to see how interesting and good this game. Look at this loading screen. I mean, for a free game, this looks hype. It's a Game Loft game. Game Loft makes a bunch of free stuff. They're very good at racing games. Oh my gosh, check this out, chat. Not chat, I'm not even streaming. Here we go. It's gonna be so hype. And make sure to subscribe and let's get to 300 subscribers before the end of the month. If even possible, I doubt it, but and we're already in the game. Alright, here we go. For free already, I have good impressions. Can we ring this guy? Nah, this game is the greatest. Remember, throughout the video, you can download this game. Okay, drifting in the... That's a little too much work. Oh, no. Oh, my... Tilt the left stick to right. Okay. Easy controls for a racing game. Oh, boost. Holy cow, bruh. You can run into stuff, so I obviously already want this game. Oh, flip. Oh, the nitro. Bro, they have nitro in this game? Shockwave? Finish that race. Good players win races. Great ones break records. Legends change the game only when they unite. Legends unite. Oh, we got rewards. Well, we just got a car. Okay. Okay, so I guess this is I don't think multiplayer isn't. Oh, we need career flags, okay. Online. So let's see here. We can customize our profile. Okay, that's cool. What else can we do? We can. Oh, there's a battle pass. But it's not available yet. I don't think I'm gonna be playing this game that much. I don't know if I'll get one. And they have like Grand Prix. That's nice. Okay. And then there's, of course, career mode. So, welcome to Asphalt Chapter 1. Ooh, San Francisco. I'm not gonna play through a lot. I just wanna show some gameplay so you all can get excited for it if you all want it. Because, once again, for the 1,000th time, you're able to get it. So, we're gonna hop right into Birth of a Legend. Oh, that's so cool. It's like actual San Francisco. That's a cool, like, boot up. Okay, so there are six positions. This is like, is this even legal? What the heck? Is this even legal? Ooh, double. Oh, wait, this is like Onrush then. If you've never heard of Onrush, it's a game where you have to crash into in game like events from it. It's a really nice game. So this reminds me of Onrush. Oh, look at Shockwave. That Shockwave. Oh geez. That Shockwave. Okay, so you can gain boost by drifting. And also gains momentum. Okay, so we finished in position 3 or better, so I think we can move on to the next one. These races there are small and easy, though. I kind of like it. Because most racing games takes, like, maybe, like, 6 minutes to complete a track. So it's definitely something. Here we go. 2, 1. Go! There's no, like, momentum from holding down R2 when you start out, but that's okay. Oh, you can perform a free 360. Oh, that's how I accidentally did that. And I didn't know how I did it. Oh, I just knocked down with one. And then can I get another one? Can I get another one right there? Boom! That's crazy. I do a 360? No, I think you have to, like... Right. Shockwave is so easy, though. Oh, I wrecked myself! Oh, that's bad. And now I'm in sixth place. I gotta catch up again. That might be a little bit difficult, but I'm gonna try. You could just crash into anything. Can I try and take down this person? Or this NPC? I don't care. I call them person. It's a car. Oh, and there was a fire right there! Okay, we need to start over that one. Because we didn't make it, but that is okay because we're probably not going to every time. Now, I think we can only use this car 6 times before you have to, like, reload it with, like, refuel it or something, which I think is a really neat mechanic that I don't think racing games have, so it's nice. Why do you always start in last? And, like, you can't gain momentum without... And then you can... Yep, and I knocked one. Then two. Can we get three? Oh, three! Okay, we couldn't have gotten him. We could have gotten him, but it wouldn't be. Drift, okay. Okay, we knocked another one, bro. We're doing good. We're doing a good job. Can we knock him? Boom! I think it's more satisfying to do it in this game than in Onrush. Because in Onrush, all it is like, this is a more satisfying crash. Can we get first? Boom, there we go, we got first. Oh, that's crazy, all right. And we completed all of the race goals. The Himalayas. Okay, we gotta check this out. And let's try the Chevrolet. Oh, wait, we need blueprints. Okay, wait, so I think we can do, like, seasonal events? But, or it's locked like everything else. That's okay, we can stick with the one car. Let's just use the Lancer Evolution. It's got 2 more refills. And it's like one of those waiting games. This game should be a mobile game. Is this a mobile game? It's got the smoothest startup screen though, but it doesn't even give you time to prepare though. Oh, they're like... They did something like that with like Hot Wheels Unleashed, I believe. Boom, 360. Can I hit one? Okay, there are 8 people this time. It's different. Oh, be careful! Can you hit another one? I cannot wait for Monster Jam Showdown. It's gonna be a really fun game to live stream and play around with. Okay, and we're in first. This game is just way more difficult to get through. Oh, that was a quick one. Got through that. And then should we... 4 right there. Oh, well, man, we got a chapter 1 card pack. So that's nice. Oh, we got a blueprint for the other car. So we just need a few more now. Wait, we can upgrade our car. Okay, that's kind of cool. Oh, wait, so we have coins that we can get speed from, which is why we're not doing as well, because we haven't upgraded our car as much. So let's, like, upgrade them all to, like, stage 2, and then we'll see what we can do with the rest of it. Okay, and then let's give it another one on speed, another one acceleration, handling, and then nitro. And then that should, and then we'll get a few more top, and we'll get the last one on speed, or we can't. So that's fine. We can, I think we're good with this. Highly dangerous route. Okay, here we go. Three, two, one. So, okay, eight people again. We're not in dead last. Oh yeah, we are. Just get close enough and then we'll do barrel, whatever it is. Can we hit him from the side or not? Oh, look at that! Look at that one! Oh my gosh, in air! In air! And we got two. Dude, that was so utterly satisfying. Comment comment if you made this far, comment clean hit or W hit. Make sure to subscribe. Oh my, wait, I almost did, oh, rip. We were doing so well. We still are doing pretty well. Okay, so we can gain strong Sire Tip for a long time. The Nitro Ball is within the blue area. Oh, okay, so then. Oh wait, so then we can get a full on drift on it. Oh, and then we get that. Woo! This is crazy. We are crazy, and then we can hit, oh! Smooth right there. That's smooth right there. And then we need one more blueprint, and we can unlock a new car. So now we, full gas refill for all cars. Wait, so before, that's kind of easy to get for Harding. But anyways, y'all, thank you all for watching the video. That was it for it. If y'all want me to play this game again, I will 100% take suggestions and I will play it again. Ooh, we got some Lamborghini cards. We got some of these. All right, but that is it for the video. If y'all want me to do a part two, remember, make sure to subscribe and comment down below, and I'll see you guys in the next video.